If building a fence for the first time, a brand new fence, use the markings or the wire positions on the batten to actually set the wires and the wire positions onto the wooden posts, or you can download our PDF drawings from our website, which gives you the wire spacings.